What about third person view? That's probably something that's not gonna happen. We have, if you remember, if you've seen the video I made together with our CEO Stefan, where we check out like the old builds of Satisfactory, it's on our YouTube channel. You search for like checking out old builds or whatever. One thing that we really like when we were making the game, very early on, we sort of established like, is this a single player game? Is this a first person version game, or is this a 3D game, or is it a mix? And we did some testing internally, and we decided to just go down the route of, okay, it's a first person game. But then we added vehicles, which kind of like messed that up a little bit. For a long time, we were actually considering having both. So it would be both a third person game, so you could switch. But there's so much extra work that needs to be put into the game to be able to support that. So we've just sort of realized that we don't have time, essentially. There's not enough time to have both first person and third person. There's a mod that kind of works for third person, but we probably won't make a third person camera view sort of deal in Satisfactory. Yeah, and the hypertubes as well. And it is kind of glitchy because there's a lot more work that needs to be put into people to support both first person and third person characters.